as part of the program of sensitizing the public about the new political party, we have been in process of planning, and we agreed that we are going to have a few meetings on this Sunday in Mathare constituency. So it was a surprise to see that CORD again trying to say that they have a meeting and even taking over a venue forcefully using the county government. We are still going to do a sensitization tour of the party, civic education engagement. The area member of parliament wrote to the Inspector General of Police earlier on in the week. He also wrote to the county commissioner, to the governor of Nairobi, as well as the sub-county commissioner of Mathare, saying that we will be in the sub-county. We will have our sensitization talks. We will then have a rally in Mathare, and later on we will still have another grand jubilee Nairobi rally in the city. So, for those who have the thinking that Nairobi has been made or is going to be or has ever been a CORD zone, I think must wake up from that slumber. We are in town, we are in this Nairobi, and we are going to be there on Sunday. I'm sure it is going to be well coordinated. The topics are ready, the facilitators are ready, and our people should come out in large numbers for these meetings. So we intend to be there in Mathare constituency. I know our brothers in CORD have heard about that and they also plan to be there, but there's no problem. Politics is not an enmity. We can share equal spaces. And after that, of course our venues are different. After that, we are then going to move on to a different part of the city that we're going to communicate around Kasarani, to have a mega rally of Jubilee Nairobi, and all the aspirants, all the contenders, all of those who are current incumbents are invited, as well as our party members, as we go on to move on selling the gospel that we launched last Saturday in Kasarani.